I have never met anybody who became incredibly successful in any area of their life until they had suffered and sweated and sacrificed and kept their focus and fought through tears and trials and tests. And if you have a dream and you commit to it, it will come to pass.
Finally, finished with all my homework. I don't know what I learned, but I know I'm done learning.
11 hours of studying for the bar exam in 30 seconds. I got up at around 5, went for a walk, and got right to work at 6 a.m. I started the day with a 5-hour secure transactions lecture, and then I moved right along to complete a 1-hour essay. From there, I worked on flashcards for the next 2 hours, and then I started to feel really burnt out, so I went for a walk. From there, I worked on another essay question, and this score was the confidence boost that I needed today. After that, I worked on some multiple choice questions, and from 5 to 7, I banged out some more flashcards. And lucky me, because I get to do it all over again tomorrow.